You're not gonna believe me when I say this, but I think we may have found the yellow suit in the hidden bunker. There are a bit of red stains and here and there, but I wouldn't worry about it. I think. We'll clean him up and get him ready for the reopening. For now, here's another recording to give you company.
Hello. There has been the reports of a previous security guard that the yellow suit has been noticeably moving around. This is the last reminder that the suit is not allowed and banned due to difficulties. If you even shake around, more or less move around the suit, you will be seriously injured. We have discovered that it is only a prototype spring lock suit, even though there are no spring locks in it. Thank you for taking the time to listen to this recording.